if you get the bagel there.
I thought you couldn't eat that stuff.
Well,
you're making an exception to that.
Yeah.
Give me
a stomach ache later, it's fine.
I just got caused me to
overweight. Excuse me.
Where are you taking that? Where do you think you're taking that?
For charity work, for the kids.
That's right. He's going to go visit the children's hospital.
I'm going to get back here, or would you like to get it on the way to the hotel and get it by yourself while you see it over
there? Well, when they go to the game, I can have it.
Oh, wrong answer, girlfriend. So
my heart.
You don't share?
I don't share. Are you kidding me? I'm here for 24 hours. Let me have what I want. I'm old enough to know that I need to die. I don't know. I'm 51.
When I
hit
50,
I'm going to be 60.
Rally show.
Thank you.
Yeah. What? I almost got off the street.
Brian said that, Brian Jordan said to Kevin, Chrissy told me how you did. She lit a candle for your dad. And I said, I know your wife. I knew what you meant the first time.
Better than you did.
We're all over here.
Hey!
Yeah. Okay.
Thank you for doing this, Lauren.
Yeah.
I would have never been able to spell certificate.
CERT, period.
Oh, thanks.
Gift card.
Gift card. CG.
Greg Willie.
Oh.
You got $50 with a pasta card.
Pasta.
Wow.
Oh, okay. Pasta.
Greg Willie.
Never been.
Yeah.
Pasta house.
Pasta house. Offside,
offside. We really do have to go for a third
shot.
That's okay, I just gave
him 3 points. Is this fancy
now, Paul, so maybe I just didn't know how
much. Yeah,
how
much did you
go there? Yeah, what is it?
It's
like 6 yards, maybe. Oh,
six. Yeah.
It's
only
short.
Yeah,
that's cherries
and
the
gift ones too.
We picked out like cherries, pineapple, dates.
It's sad.
I didn't have a date at the next stadium. Open it back up. Ask me. They said it was okay.
Oh, it's good.
And then you have to you have to marinate it.
That's a
brandy
whole point.
Sherry said we should take sea salt and dampen it with water.
Oh, yeah.
Or
look at this
brandy.
Part.
Ooh, so
open
it up.
Going, Papa.
Little Papa, yeah, yeah.
Do you know the song, Dad?
Okay. No, we're not.
He's just like,
Okay.
A howler?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, the howler. I knew he would know the name.
This is good.
One.
It says, enjoyment, sport, God's greatest outdoors.
Just touch the line.
Well, wait a minute. I tell you, his heel hit first.
Pat said we
could be good. All my hopes and dreams.
Well, that's what.
No, but I understand.
Yeah, that
you can't go. You can't go back
for a year.
For a year. Because it takes your heart a year to begin to heal.
Huh?
A stone for Danny. That was one. Do you remember that book? Well, anyway, I
can't remember. Stone for Danny. There's a prayer.
When we went right off of Olive Street Road, and it was kind of chilly, and then because we all kind of gathered in that, and then when they did that, because I guess it was cold. And then the more I saw the people doing this, I thought that was really neat.
But if you go, if you're military and you go to another military person, you're supposed to leave like a penny or a nickel or a quarter in each nomination means something.
Huh. When I was in the hospital and Edward came home to give his medicine or do something, just a couple weeks ago, when he was coming upstairs, he found an angel penny. I mean, it makes you feel better. But he came up and he said, I found this when I got out of the car. But it was very nice.
Well,